Hello and welcome back everybody to another video of LEGO Star Wars. Last time we were playing, we finished The Force Awakens and are now on to The Last Jedi. I completed the first level of The Last Jedi. Trying to say too many words at once and it's not working out so well. Got tongue-tied. Need to work on that with a little bit of like Godzilla from Eminem or something to be able to rap 21.8 words per second so people can all understand me. Kidding. Granted, Eminem is fantastic. Anyway, Flip a Dreadnought caused some wrecks and havoc for the First Order. Made life miserable. So my job as a resistance pilot. Just playing as Poe Dameron, who was once part of the First Order. He is now part of the Rebel Alliance. Anyway, we are now gonna go find some clothes for Finn, and we are going to continue on in LEGO Star Wars. Let's have a war in the stars. Without further ado, game on. Open this base.
Come on, let's get you some clothes that don't leak.
Of borrowing and not returning here. If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spares lying around. It says here that the last jacket went out to a P. Dameron. Don't think I know the guy.
Poe Dameron? That sounds like me. Uh-oh. We sit in trouble now.
The jacket should be in that wardrobe there. You know what? I probably could have just opened the door instead. Never really liked that wardrobe anyway.
Besides, where's the fun in that? You could just, you know, blow it up. Makes it more effective.
That should do it. All right, now let's head back to the closet so you can get changed in peace.
Indeed.
Well, I'm dressed. So where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. We'll get you all caught up while we're there.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Follow my lead. Huh?
Chuck!
Oh. Poor Ben.
Who's in charge?
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holder.
Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders.
What are you doing here?
Just doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
No! This fleet is doomed. I need to warn my friend Ray. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
We can jump to light speed.
They can track us through light speed.
They can track us through light speed?
Yeah,
that's what I said.
Low on fuel.
Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking us from the lead ship.
We gotta speak to Poe.
Even if we got on the Star Destroyer to switch it off, who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used to mop it. I can get us there.
I can shut their tracker down.
Yeah, buddy. All right, let's go.
Why would a door be locked behind some target practice?
It's the only way to ensure everyone is training with their blaster.
You got that look on your face. Tell me, what's going on?
Sorry, 3PO. Sorry, BB-8.
The First Order's only tracking us from one destroyer. The lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but no. Sneak on board. Disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
Find the master codebreaker. You will find him with a red plum bloom on his lapel. In the casino, on Santo Bite.
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left. We gotta hurry.
I'll be here to jump us to light speed.
Canto Bite. On Cantonica.
Great! You know where that is?
Yeah. Let's grab the pods from the hangar.
You're not gonna zap me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet.
I'm getting there, though. Cantino Bite.
You sure we can park here?
Don't get distracted. Remember, Master Codebreaker will be wearing a red plum bloom.
Sounds like the kind of guy who'd hang out in that fancy building up there.
Alright, let's find ourselves a Codebreaker. Alright, I got a little bit distracted there, sorry about that. Mm-hmm.
This place is so much...
I don't even want to go to the private party.
Not that one.
Tried to talk my way into the Codebreaker's private party, but I couldn't understand a word the guard said. A Twi'lek, I think. Big guy with a...
Alright.
A red plum bloom.
The master codebreaker.
Found him.
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Well, that's rude.
Without a codebreaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order codage. Go way back.
Did he just...
Yep.
There. If we can get that cover up, we can escape through the sewer.
But we don't have our grapples.
We're gonna have to get them back from the guard room. Someone or something needs to sit on this switch. Finn, we should set off that alarm soon if we're gonna lure those guards out.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Oh God, wasn't that bad? Trandoshans can grow limbs back anyway, so what's the problem?
Something around here should be able to weigh the switch down. Any idea?
Hey! You're not prisoners, are you?
I've only gone an action in sight! Get back up!
Yeah. Keep forgetting I don't have a gun. The only thing I'm missing is a pair of pants.
in here somewhere. Great. Looks like our stuff is locked behind that force.
We just need to disable that power generator, right?
Yep. Oh, it's a bounce board.
Destroy it?
Whatever gets us our stuff back.
Well, that definitely worked.
Yes, it did.
A little too well. Look! hang around here longer than we have to.
What I was afraid of. Gotta go in a lot of these cells to see if I can find some cool crap.
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
We're with the resistance.
Mm-hmm. They must have come through here.
Nope, not interested.
Hey.
Alright, here's where I will end this video for now. Thank you for watching. This has been Line of Hyrule, playing Lego Star Wars. Next time we will find Master Skywalker. And, try and convince him to help us out. Until then, I will catch you later.